about driving a cheesecake truck, because I figured at the end of the day, I could take some of the leftover cheesecakes home, and I love cheesecake. So I went to the cheesecake company, and they asked me if I could drive a truck, and I said yes, and they said, you're hired. So the next day, I got in the truck with all the cheesecakes, and I drove about a block, and I just had to have a cheesecake. So I pulled over and opened the truck, and I got a cheesecake, and I also took one for later, and I took one for my friend Farm Boy, and I took one to bring home, and by that time, I had eaten one of the cheesecakes, so I took another one. Then I figured I might as well stop at my house to drop off all the cheesecakes. So I take 5 cakes to eat on the way, and I drive another block and a half to my house. Now it's lunchtime, so I ate 10 cheesecakes and a cheesecake for dessert. I should point out, by the way, that all of these cheesecakes were very delicious. Anyway, I decided that the only thing to do would be to eat all the rest of the cheesecakes and hide the truck somewhere and leave town. And I miss everybody a lot, but I'm not really sorry, because they were very delicious cheesecakes.